What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to show an FPS counter while using the Bluestacks 5 emulator on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Bluestacks 5. From here, click on this gear icon to access your Bluestacks 5 emulator settings. In the Performance tab, you have the option to enable the Display FPS during gameplay setting. This will show an FPS counter while playing a game using the emulator. You also have the option to change your FPS limit from here. I like to set this to 60 FPS. In case these settings are not available for you, then make sure that Bluestacks is running the latest update. In the About tab, click on Check for updates. Some games additionally give you the option to enable a frame rate counter and to change your FPS limit within the game. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.